Okay, hi everyone. I'm Dr. Nishtha Jain, and today we'll be discussing about Asiatic International Business Academy's Business Certificate Program. Yes, we'll see a few things related to this program and a few things which you'll be studying in this program, in the certificate program, which is completely online. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so the first thing is, it is a 2-year business certificate program, and it is being run by the most successful female entrepreneurs of India. Yes, and this academy, the Asiatic International Business Academy, which is AIBA, it will deliver a unique blend of management and international concepts. So this is being done to train you effectively, okay, for the international business environment, right? This course will cover the core business topics such as aviation management, project management, business communication, financial and managerial accounting, operations management, human resource management, okay, and leadership, so that you can navigate any business environment, so that you are comfortable for any business environment. All right, okay. So Asia's first and only apps and blog-based business center for development for women empowerment. Yes, so this program is being offered for the development of women, for women empowerment especially. And this is Asia's first and only apps and blog-based business center for development. Okay, and at Asiatic International Business Academy, we ensure our clients get the best training using high standard equipments and also having access to a wide range of standard training methods. So you'll be enjoying this program and you'll be learning a lot of things, right? Okay, so the expertise and global business topics which you'll be studying in this program will be aviation management basics, apps and blogs management, which I mentioned in the last slide, or international business, international entrepreneurship and innovation, global business research and analysis, international business planning, international marketing, international sales and negotiation, international finance and banking, corporate social responsibility and international development, business networking and organization behavior. Okay, these will be the topics which you'll be covering in this program. So what are the details related to this program? The program code is IBA 2020 IN 2880. This is the program code which you'll have to search for. Okay, the school which is offering this program, the Asiatic International Business Academy Business Management School, right? The credentials are, the name of the certificate which you'll be getting is the Asiatic International Business Academy Business Management Certificate. Okay, the program type, that is the duration it will take, is 2 years. Okay, it's a 2 years business management certificate program. The length, the length will be 2 years or 4 semesters, one and the same thing. Start date, it is starting in fall, winter and summer, that is autumn, winter and summer. Okay, the next thing is, yes, the location. So you don't have to go anywhere to attend the program to complete this certificate program. It will be available online on WhatsApp, Google Meet, Skype or Zoom. All right, that's the best thing. Okay, the eligibility criteria, the criteria which we are looking for is female candidates only, because it is a women empowerment program. The second thing is a graduate with a minimum of 60% marks, the aggregate marks. All right, age 20 to 35 years, may relax up to 10 years, all right? And the documents which are required, your Aadhaar card, PAN card, passport, driving license. And the main thing which you are required to do is to clear the 4 steps admission test, right? Okay. Now, suits, the people who can go for this program are female pilots, BE BTech graduates, IITians, air hostess with a bachelor degree, doctors, BDS, MBBS, BAMS, VHMS, school teachers, the one who are teaching, and the housewives with professional degrees. Of course, a bachelor's degree would also do, right? Okay, the USP, the unique selling points of this program, the unique points which we'll be covering for this program are that there is a very small training fees per month. Yeah, it's just ₹1950. Okay, and a very nominal application fees, that is ₹1000. Limited seats, 20 per batch. There will be 20 students per batch. And there will be 3 batches per year, right? No paper books, only e-books. The syllabus will be delivered to you via e-books. All right, 100% practical, case study based. Yes, this is the main thing. It will be case study based. It will be based on case studies, different case studies. Okay, no academic professors, all industry mentors. Yeah, right. There are no academic professors as such, like teachers jo hote hain school ke, they are not there. Sare industry mentors rahenge, right? All classes by aviators, bloggers, CEOs, CFOs, GM, VP, entrepreneurs, right? All these designations will be there who will be taking the classes. Mentoring by team of successful female entrepreneurs of India. Yes, you will be mentored by very successful female entrepreneurs. Okay, and there will be focus on productivity and success only. That's our main aim, right? The classes will be 3 days a week, 4 days, OJT audits projects. Okay, the other 4 days will be OJT audits projects. International tie-ups for work and OJTs, right? And webinars by domain experts. The experts will be conducting webinars for you all to help you more in this program. Okay. Now, these will be the project partners. Okay. These are project partners who will be helping us with this program. All right. And now let's come to the admission process, the process of getting admitted for this course, for this program. So the first step is you'll have to fill a form by clicking the link given here. You'll be given a link. You'll have to click on that link and you can then proceed with it. Okay. The second step will be an online written test. Yes, it will be a 3 hour test. It will consist of 2 sections of English and general knowledge. Yeah. One section of English, another section of general knowledge, and of a total of 100 marks. Right. Okay, the third step will be the online group discussion for selected 32 candidates. Yes, only 32 candidates will be selected. Okay, and the fourth step is a personal interview on Skype. Yes, I told you about the 4 steps. Jo last mein humne dekha tha, last point abhi, ki 4 steps ka aapko jo hai admission process clear karna padega to get enrolled in the program. So this personal interview is also included in that. All right, now, okay, how to apply for it? This is a WhatsApp number. You can ask any queries related to your program, the certificate program, on this number via WhatsApp. And okay, and the admission at these are the websites. These are the Gmail IDs on which you can also have any query you want to ask about, right? Okay, and the first batch for this program is starting from 15th of April 2021. Yes. So the last date to apply is 10th March 2021. Yeah. So the admissions will be closing on 10th March 2021. So hurry up. Okay. And this is the management committee, Dr. Ricky Mishra, PhD, MBA Marketing. She is the general manager HR for the internship in charge. And she is the director for Asiatic International Business Academy. So I hope I have been able to clear myself on this. And I hope ki aap log ye sare points samajh paaye hain and you will hurry up for the enrollment. Yeah. Okay. So for any other doubts, you can text on that number, right? And they'll contact you. So thank you so much. Bye bye. Take care.